Hey, it's Sammo, and in today's tip of the day, I'm going to show you how to find link building opportunities from your competitor's 301 redirects. Now, I'm sure you've heard of broken link building, which is when you find pages that have backlinks, create your own page on the topic, then reach out to the people linking to the dead page and ask them to replace the broken link with your live link. The concept of 301 link building is very much the same, but instead of 404 pages, you're looking for irrelevant redirects. And this can be a powerful link building tactic because even though the page has changed, the links probably haven't. To get started, go to Ahrefs Site Explorer and enter a competitor's domain. And since I know Content Marketing Institute uses the HTTPS protocol, I'll select that in the dropdown too. Next, go to the Best Buy Links Report. And the last thing we'll do is set the HTTP code filter to 301, which will show us just the redirected URLs on their domain. Now, if we look at the redirects, you'll see this one from a post on headline click-through rate that's been redirected to a post on headline tips and tools. Doesn't sound like the same topic to me. And if you look over here, you'll see that the original page has over 300 referring domains. Now, if we visit that page, you'll see that there are no mentions of click-through rate or even CTR on that page. So the redirect is irrelevant, meaning all the people who are linking to that headline click-through rate article are probably linking based on things that no longer exist on the page. Now, to make sure the links are actually good, it's worth visiting the backlinks report to see who's linking to the old page. And in this case, there are plenty of good quality links in here. So the final thing to do would be to see why the majority of people are linking to the original page. This will give you a good idea of the type of page you'll need to create, as well as some key talking points. To do that, you can visit the anchors report to get a high-level view of the reasons why people linked in the first place. For the page on headline click-through rate, it looks like they got most of their links because of stats that were mentioned, which probably came from a study done by Outbrain. Now, for good measure, it's also worth checking archive.org for the last working version of the page. This will help you better understand the context of the content so that you can craft your own unique piece accordingly. And after you've created your masterpiece, it's just a matter of reaching out to those that are linking to the irrelevant redirect and asking them to link to you. So go and try it out for yours and your clients' websites. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick SEO tips like this one. I'll see you in the next tip of the day.